everyone having a good time so far?
Some people ask me why I'm always on the bright side when there's so much going down on the other side. It's like I live in a bubble with no trouble and problems don't exist. I check on them, that ain't the case at all. It goes back to the time when I was very small. Not in mind, but size and age, my papa used to say. You can always look at the negative, but you should always live in the positive. So I try every day to live in that way. What they could have been, as opposed to living in what is and how much they can, and be the first to complain about nothing in life going their way. The attitude is dead, I can't do nothing about, and very happy with just breathing in and out. The ones that when you say let's go make a difference, they'll say nah, that's okay. So I don't waste time on the trip side, cause I do know the real on the flip side, and I'm crystal clear every day. That's why I
committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it is the only thing that ever has. So thank you all so much.